Spook Squad by Jim Spiers.
Are you tired of weight loss scams, exercise bikes, stepmasters, and rowing machines that actually expect you to make an effort? Then meet the Couchmaster 3000. Yes, with the Couchmaster 3000, you simply plug in, strap on, flop out in front of your favorite soap and watch the pounds fall away like Peggy Mitchell's makeup on a hot day. Thanks to our patented fat melter technology, we can categorically guarantee that after an ordinary half-hour episode of Coronation Street wearing the Couchmaster 3000, you'll be £2 lighter. £4 with the Omnibus Edition.
Cheap and Cheery TV asserts that all guarantees and patents are presented purely as novelty items and are in no way legally binding.
So don't delay. Call now and we'll rush you the Couchmaster 3000, our unique fat-burning talcum powder, a six-month subscription to Have a Break magazine, and a six-pack of Ginster's pasties, all for only $89.99. In fact, we're so confident that you'll be absolutely delighted with the Couchmaster 3000 that if, for whatever reason, you're not totally satisfied, simply return the Couchmaster 3000 in its original packing and we'll send you the Couchmaster 4000 absolutely free for just a nominal shipping and administrative fee. So what are you waiting for? You've tried everything else. Why not give this a go? Call the number on screen now. Go on. Now. Do it now.
Coming soon to a Cheap and Cheery TV. Spooks. Ghosts. Phantoms. Welcome to the Spook Squad. Monday nights at 11, our crack team of paranormal investigators scours the land for the most scariest and hauntedest places in the UK to bring you chills, thrills, and spills. Spook Squad. Cheap and Cheery's getting eerie.
You've got to get me out of here, Bill. Please, you've got to help me.
Oh, grow up, Sally. It's a job, isn't it?
My life is over.
Sally, calm down. Perhaps you should stop the car. Those narrow country lanes can be tricky at night.
It's not fair.
It's television, Sally. People leave jobs all the time. Others, like you, are asked to leave under sinister circumstances with the threat of criminal charges hanging over them. Don't think of it as an end, so much as a full stop.
A full stop?
Oh, what I mean is a full stop in a paragraph that has many sentences. You're about to start another sentence.
Oh,
that sounded better in my head.
I was the presenter of a national breakfast news programme. 10 million regular viewers. And now I'm being shipped off to darkest Somerset to host some tacky Freeview show for cheap and nasty TV.
It's Cheap and Cheery TV. And they're becoming a powerful force in UK programming.
Rubbish. Their output consists entirely of dodgy late-night phone-in quizzes aimed at lonely alcoholics and sociopathic insomniacs.
Well, that's not true. They also do feature-length commercials for various fitness products and cheap jewellery substitutes.
The hell is a feature-length commercial?
Oh, it doesn't matter. Anyway, are you nearly there yet?
How the hell should I know? I'm driving down a winding road in the pitch black. An hour ago, I was driving down a winding road in the pitch black.
Well, what does the sat nav say?
It says, why are you ripping me off the dashboard? Please don't destroy me, I want to live! It was pissing me off, so I threw it out the window half an hour ago.
So you're lost.
I'm bound to bump into a local eventually. I don't know. I keep going over it and over it in my head. But it still doesn't make any sense. What did I do wrong?
You shot the weather girl in the head.
It was in the neck.
Live, on air, at 8:30 in the morning.
It was with an air pistol. She was fine.
She suffered severe emotional trauma. Even now she can't hear the snap of a Kit Kat without diving for cover. 10 million people sitting down in their bowls of cornflakes witnessed you take out Wincy Wallace like a sniper. Why'd you do it?
She knows why I did it.
Yes, but nobody else does. Anyway, the police haven't closed the file yet, so I want you on your best behaviour.
I'm going to tell you what I told them. Under normal circumstances, I wouldn't hurt to fight. Christ!
My God, what was that?
Nothing.
Nothing?
I may have hit someone.
Hit someone?
It's okay. I'm not hurt.
Who'd you hit?
How should I know? She bounced across the windscreen too fast.
Oh, my God. Who bounced across your windscreen?
A little old lady.
Christ almighty, you've got to stop.
I can't. I've got to get to the inn.
Sally, stop the car.
Fine.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.